Alright, so I wanted to do a little bit of a challenge of Beast Swarm. I want another game to kind of grind out and stuff, and this seemed to be a perfect fit. But basically what I wanted to do in this little bit of a series here was seeing how overpowered I could become in Beast Swarm in roughly a week's of time. And basically it's just going to be playing as much as I possibly can, and also using no Robux. So I hope you enjoy, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
Feel the waves of the change reflect on pain. Thank you. And we chill from the slow burn, slow burn, oh, oh, oh. Roblox is that?